thought of becoming a plumber. People always know someone who looks like me. Wherever I go, once a week, someone will come up to me and go, "Hey, I know someone that looks like you." I never know what to say. Well, tell them hi. Encourage them to wear sunscreen. And this person who looks like me, never doing something impressive with their life. Yeah, he mows our lawn. We don't even pay him, he just does it. That sounds like my gene pool. Occasionally on social media, I'll be sent photos of babies who supposedly look like me. This baby looks like Jim Gaffigan. People think it's hysterical that I look like a pale, pudgy, bald infant who poops in a diaper. Sometimes people get too cute. They're like, "Hey, why does our baby son look like Jim Gaffigan?" I'm like, "'Cause I slept with your wife."